how does the world begin to move toward peace and begin to move toward more of a global perspective and less on borders, ideology, beliefs? How does the world become more accepting of each other?